What matters most to you in life?
What matters most to me in my life? I'd have to say my family is number one, and also the people that I work with. Not only like actually working with them in different ministries, such as this the Bosnia ministry, but also in social stuff. I care for a lot of people. It's just who I am and how I am. And I tend to take a lot of other people's concerns into mind before making any decisions and stuff like that. So pretty much other people is my answer to that question. The biggest thing in my life is people I'm with.
Okay. What is your biggest concern in your community, country, or world?
My biggest concern for my community is that they're very ignorant. And I think that's a common theme in when speaking about a lot of Americans and people in general, is that they just don't know, and they don't care to know, because the less you know, the less you actually know you don't know. But you still make decisions based on your lack of information. For the world, the amount of, or the lack of the ability to speak to one another and to set aside differences and just be able to be people and realize that we are people, we're not, you know, strange creatures.
Are you hopeful about that issue?
As of right now, not really. I don't see a lot changing, and the change I do see isn't really in a positive direction. Although there are a lot of positive small changes, there's no, looking at the big picture, I don't really see a lot changing. But at the same time, I kind of get some hope in the fact that a lot of little changes eventually will make a big change. Just impatient. I don't really want to wait for peace and reconciliation.
Okay, what is your greatest hope or wish for peace?
My greatest hope or wish for peace.
For peace.
For peace. I want there to be peace. I wish that everyone can understand that as many differences as there are between family members or between friends, those differences are the same differences that are between every person and every human out there. And just because you don't know someone, and just because someone is a specific religion or nationality, doesn't mean they're going to fit into a cookie cutter, you know, definition. And you need to realize, you know, that people are different, and doesn't mean they're wrong or bad people.
Because of who they are.
Correct. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Turn off the camera now.